Hello, Helen from Twinkle here. Today we're going to take a look at this maths mastery mat, all to do with number bonds within 20. Let's take a closer look. To access the resource, simply click download now. When the resource opens, there are two sheets with questions on. There are 12 in total, and there's the handy answer sheet as well. Taking a closer look, there are 12 activities or problems for children to solve. You could get children to do this at the end of a topic, at the start of a topic, or to test where they are in the middle of a topic. You could give them the sheet and you can get them to check their own answers by providing the answer sheet. You could also cut the squares up so that children could have a problem to do each day. Or you could put them in an activity area for children to access themselves. Why not get children to work together to calculate the answers or work in a small group? Let's take a closer look at one of the problems. This is asking children to show what the picture represents. You could give children some cubes to help them with this calculation. Once they've had a go at this one, why not ask them to create some of their own calculations? They could use the cubes to represent the number bonds to 20 and then write the sum down. So, what are you waiting for? Go and download it now. It's available from the Twinkle website. This, along with many more other fantastic resources. I'll see you again soon. Goodbye.